medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and knocked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Inisadora. Marlow managed to send out his autocodes to call it in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
Take what you can from whoever you want. I found an area in habitation where we can seal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators. Plan is to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space for their food, meds, water, and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive, there's no room for pity.
If you find our transit service deficient, please fill out one of the forms provided.
Thank you. Sounds like the system check went okay. Some ducts still need rerouting, but as I keep getting told, there's not much we can do about it while the Nostromo is in the air. Parker's coming up with the sign-off sheets. But I know Ripley wants to chew his ear about the secondary load unit. I'm gonna stay out of it for now. They know what they're doing. Dallas, Nostromo Captain, signing off.
Thank you.
this tuner isn't powerful enough.
No, no, Gosser, there has to be a way.
Ricardo, can you hear me?
Broken our losing streak. We've barely been scraping a living the past couple of years, and the Anisadora is starting to look like the wrecks we salvage. Can't say the crew's been faring any better. Then, we found found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then Marlowe had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
Outside Sevastopol, Marlowe and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and Mead are about to take a shuttle to the station. But well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Marlowe's ship. She's Marlowe's wife. And things got heated, and Meeks got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Marlowe doesn't pay nearly enough for that kind of noise.
Broken our losing streak. We've barely been scraping a living the past couple of years, and the Anisadora is starting to look like the wrecks we salvage. Can't say the crew's been faring any better. Then we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then Marlowe had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
Thank you.
case you're hearing me, I've got the Inesagora's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of mine.
We may have broken our losing streak. We've barely been scraping a living the past couple of years, and the Inesagora is starting to look like the wrecks we salvage. Can't say the crew's been faring any better. Then, we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then, Marlowe had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it.
Maybe you want to join my crew.
I can feel it in my bones.
What are your response?
Ridley? He always said he'd do right by me.
He said he'd give me all the data he had on the creature so I could take it to the company, but he...
Taylor? Taylor! Marlo, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ridley. I got something for you.
Inesagora, this is Marshal Waits of Sevastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sevastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sevastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Waits up.
Thank you. contact. It's one. The company is never gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Company having, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
Trust me.